Hello student, welcome to Maths Online class, topic angle part 4. In this video, we will find the measure of angle marked in this. Calculate the angle not given. In three conditions, we can find the not given angle. See, first condition A, question number A, calculate the angle COB. See in this figure, angle AOB is right angle. Good. So a right angle is measure is 90 degree. AOC and COB also make a right angle. So angle AOC or angle COB is equal to 90 degree. और एंगल AOC इज इक्वल टू 50 डिग्री प्लस एंगल COB इज इक्वल टू 90. तो एंगल COB इज इक्वल टू 90 माइनस 50, तो एंगल हो गया 40 डिग्री. तो दिस एंगल इज 40 डिग्री. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, सी दिस फिगर, फाइंड आउट एंगल COB. इन दिस फिगर AOB is straight angle. Good. A straight angle is measure is 180. Angle AOC is given 140. So angle AOC plus angle COB is equal to 180. AOC is equal to 140 plus angle COB is equal to 180. So COB is equal to 180 minus 140. When we go left right side, sign will be changed. Plus C minus. So answer is 40 degree. So this angle is 40 degree. In third condition, C, find out the angle AOB, reflex angle. Find the karna hai. So angle AOB is 60 degree. And this is complete angle. Complete angle is equal to 360. So angle AOBC plus angle AOB reflex angle is equal to 360. Or this acute angle is measure is 60. So 60 plus reflex angle AOB is equal to 360. So AOB is equal to 360 minus 60 is equal to 300 degree. So reflex angle measure is 300 degree and this 40 degree and 300 degree. Thank you.